our lessons, you will be asked to hold your pencil in the sketching hold. Here's what that looks like. Just hold your pencil between your thumb and all the rest of your fingers, and you turn your hand to hold it on the page the way I am here. In today's lesson, you will hold your HB pencil in the sketching hold and draw a series of circles, ovals, squares, and triangles. Here's what that should look like. Here's a page of circles and ovals. I used my whole arm, not my wrist. Moved my arm around the page and just overlapped circles. Same with squares and triangles, moving my whole arm across and down and not moving my wrist to keep the line straight. Next, we will do a warm-up sketch of a pineapple. Watch as I demonstrate how to do this. You're going to pull your pencil down, creating a line of action using your whole arm. Next, you'll use your whole arm to create a large oval for the bottom half of the pineapple, for the body of the pineapple. And then you'll lightly sketch in the area where the leaves are going to go. Just put that in lightly over the top. Then you can draw the outline of the leaves. Don't get into the internal part, just the outer edge of the leaves using your whole arm moving back and forth. Grab your eraser and erase your line of action and your extra lines that you don't need anymore. Now you can add the inside lines of the leaves. The leaves are the short ones in the front and the long ones at the top. And then we're just going to quickly throw in some ovals on the bottom half to indicate those markings on the body of the pineapple. We're not going to get into a whole lot of detail on this one. This is just a quick warm-up sketch. After this, we will start a project that will take several lessons to finish. It's a complete graphite rendering of these three fish. Our first steps in this project will be very simple. Let me show you. We'll tape some tracing paper over our photo reference and draw a line of action and an oval for each fish. Then, on a piece of white paper, you will draw the same line of actions and ovals, but this time without tracing. Then we'll add on the front and the end part of each fish to finish the shape. Now you're ready to start your lesson. Please print off lesson 1 and complete the instructions.